girl. So damn hard, you got that head on overload. Got yourself this flawless body aching now from head to toe.
Family and loved ones to the Bedford Arms to celebrate the marriage of Claire Mitchell and Liz Egan. That's my girl. Weddings take all different shapes. People love a wedding. There are TV shows, movies are made about them, entire billion-dollar industries rely on them. But even though we have lots of pivotal moments that happen throughout our lives, why is this one so important that we acknowledge it in this way? You're standing in a pub where an outfit's designed by drag queens. Four women in similar outfits walk in front of you, and you're being looked at by everyone who has ever meant anything to you, and very soon those people will be crying at you. So my question is why? Because despite everything that divides us, love is what we all have in common. Have made a decision to love each other forever and wish to make that vow in front of the people that they love the most. May your home be a place of happiness for you and those who enter it, a place for family and friends, a place for growth, and a place for laughter. Thank you for sharing this very special day with us all. And without further ado, it's my absolute honour, greatest pleasure, to pronounce you wife and wife.